आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस एन इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक दैट इज फॉरवर्ड एंड बैकवर्ड शिफ्टिंग ऑफ टैक्सेशन. सो फॉरवर्ड शिफ्टिंग इट इज द प्रोसेस व्हेन अ प्रोड्यूसर शिफ्ट द मनी बर्डन टू द मिडलमैन होलसेलर रिटेलर एंड कस्टमर. एंड फॉरवर्ड शिफ्टिंग टेक्स प्लेस व्हेन द बर्डन falls entirely on the user rather than the supplier or producer of the commodity or services. An important point to be noticed, a forward shifted tax is a tax imposed on producer but passed on to the consumers. So the incidence of forward shifted tax is totally on consumers. So backward shifting occurs when the price of goods or services taxed remains the same, but the cost of tax is borne by those engaged in producing it. For example, through lower wages and salaries of workers, lower prices of raw materials or lower returns on borrowed capital. And it occurs when taxes shift backward to the factor of production. It means in backward shifting, price remains unchanged and tax burden is borne by factor inputs. Thank you.